I didn't know you had it planned, but it happened, and now we're engaged.
Explain what happened just last
night. Okay, okay. I don't know how to do this.
I don't know either. Just explain what's gonna happen.
Okay, so Harrison and I decided to start a YouTube channel together. We thought we'd do it for fun, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we're currently in Canada, and he came to spend Christmas and New Year's with my family. So pretty much this whole vlog's gonna be our whole Christmas together, and...
I proposed. We got engaged.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
What? You have anything to say?
No, there's a lot of funny videos.
Perfect.
There's some drama.
So there is some drama. Well, enjoy. Enjoy the video.
Enjoy the video.
Bye. Snow on the ground. Chuck. Love in the air. Sabers are ringing. This is
what it's all about. The fire is warm. This is the future liberals want.
What? Like it's Christmas. Don't aim for the camera. Yeah, feeling like the first thing on your wish list, right up at the top. I can't deny what I'm feeling inside. Nothing think about the way you bring me to life. You make every day feel like it's Christmas. It's Christmas.
Go again.
It's Christmas, it's Christmas, it's Christmas, Christmas, Christmas. Every day that I'm it's with Christmas. It's Christmas. Yeah! It's Christmas! So we are currently cooking. I'm about to scoop out melon.
To go running one horse.
Aaron, what do you got to say about today? And that's Aaron, folks. Harrison, what do you got to say about today?
Happy birthday, Jesus.
What? Where were you?
Yo, I was getting presents from my friends.
Yay, it's lunchtime.
Can we go to your account to watch it?
We're going to watch the Christmas specials of every single one of our favorite TV shows.
Molly.
So we just got back from dropping off presents for Daniel's friend, and everyone took their nap so we can stay up tonight. Yeah. I'm excited. We're gonna have dinner soon. It's not given the chance. Whoa, okay. It's dinner time. Oh, I just hit you. I'm sorry. Yay! Made a potato salad, some ham, some turkey covered in bacon. Molly! Yay! Pick it! It's about to open presents!
So, Harrison did a fake proposal, and that didn't seem to work out, did it, Harrison?
No. Psych! It was part of the plan.
So last night, okay, no, how do you explain it? For like the past few days, I became a little suspicious. Then I thought it was gonna happen on the 24th at midnight when we opened presents. Then he like fake proposed to me. It was a bad joke because I wound up crying for a while. I was just really upset for the rest of the night because I thought it was happening. He got on his knee and I thought he was gonna propose, but then he like opened his hand and he had grapes in his hand. It was just stupid. Little did I know, it was just to throw me off. My mom had been talking about taking family pictures for a long time. We wanted to do it today on the 25th. We asked my best friend Emma to take the pictures, and I went with my mom to pick her up. Emma, being Emma, if you know Emma, she's always late to things, she forgets things, and we get there and I text her and I say, we're here to pick you up, and she's like, oh, I forgot, and she made like this big deal out of it. 45 minutes later, my mom and I are waiting in the car. We're just talking. And then we're like, you know what? Let's just go back to the house. We're not going to be a big fuss. It's Christmas. And then as I started getting inside, there's just like a bunch of rose petals on the floor. And there's like a pathway that goes to, that led to my backyard, where we have a gazebo with like lights and stuff. And Harrison was there with my brother playing a beautiful song. And it was so pretty and so romantic. And everyone was filming. And yeah, and now we're engaged. My fiancé. I love him so much.
Now we're gonna choose pictures.
Pictures.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I love you, baby.
Oh my God.
I love you so much.